With the OpenCore Legacy Patcher, you're going to be able to update your Mac through the software update like you regularly would. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to update from 0.6.2 to 0.6.4. With the 0.6.4 update, the Ivy Bridge CPUs that were experiencing issues, there's a couple of fixes for them, so this update is really important. Just in case you didn't get the OpenCore Legacy Patcher update reminder when you opened up OpenCore, I'm going to leave the link in the description. It's going to link you to the GitHub. And then we're just going to go ahead and download the zip folder. I'm going to go ahead and update to 13.3.1. I'm going to go ahead and delete the old OpenCore Patcher app from the app folder. And then we're going to replace it with the one we just downloaded. It might ask you for your passwords, go ahead and put it in and then click OK. And then we're going to go ahead and open the new OpenCore Patcher app that we just played. After that, you should see that it says 0.6.4 now. And what we're going to do is click on Post Install Root Patch. And then we're going to check to see if we have any patches available. As you can see, I have the Intel Ivy Bridge patches available. I'm going to go ahead and click on Start Root Patching. I'm going to ask you for your password and just go ahead and put it in. And the cool thing about this, it's going to uninstall the old patches and then install the new patches that are available. And then once it's done, you're gonna see this little pop-up. Just click OK. You're gonna go ahead and ignore it. You're gonna see another pop-up right after this. It's gonna tell you to reboot. For now, I'm gonna go ahead and click ignore. I'm gonna remove the boot picker. We're gonna go into the setting and then unclick show boot picker. And then we're gonna go to build and install OpenCore. And then click on install to disk. And then click restart. And then just wait for it to restart. And then once you come in back into the app, you should see that all the patches are already installed. And then you should be on 0.6.4. I'll be keeping you updated if there's any new more updates coming down. Thank you guys for watching.